Hugo Web alert. New article from MJ.
Wait, she published before I could read it?
Dana Cubs, did anyone happen to lose a 60-foot lizard? No? Because the city of New York just did. Seriously, it's just gone. And you want to know the spooky thing? Two people went into that sewer, the lizard and Spider-Man, but only one came out. So what happened in there? What did Spider-Man do? Folks, look, I know I sound like he who must not be named, Jonah. And believe me, I feel just as hinky about that as you do, but we trust Spider-Man to look out for us, to do it the right way. What if he starts doing it the wrong way? What then? I'm sorry to get dark, folks, but those are the times. So let's all hope whatever journey Spider-Man is on, he finds his way back to the light.
Thankful any of you can still walk.
MJ, what are you doing? Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I need that suit back.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
This suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't.
I'm busting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run. A lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Peter, where is Miles? He didn't come home last night and he's not answering my call. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me!
Thank you. No, I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, too. Miles! I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him! I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
How did I get here? Security.
If I could just block those lasers, getting down will be easy. That didn't work. Maybe one of the others will. Looks like those gears can move the cages. Maybe they could block the beams. One down. Just need to block the rest of them. Cleared a small path. Bet I can fit through there.
Hello?
Who was that guy who knocked me out? What about Pete and MJ? Right, the smallest are the swiftest.
Okay. Oscorp tech. What do they need that for? Why would Kraven lock me up in here? Yankee, I need you, man. What is this? Poison? I have to get out of here. Those generators look like they power the fans. Not good. Need to power up the others.
The ceiling. It has to be above.
Starting to feel that way. That's all of them. There has to be a way out of here. It sounded like they were waiting for me.